I killed you. No, I don't want to disable some. No. I hope this boss is edited. Not like the second boss, I think. I don't know, maybe I have an old version or something like that. I think the newest version of this hack is... don't know. 0.53. I just got this version from... Enemy... oh shit. Enemy AC-130 above! And... yeah. It's a user. Due to recent... this line and structure the section of the ceiling has become unstable. Please ignore any falling. Please ignore them. Mm-hmm. Of course. We gotta ignore them. Mm-hmm. Just screw it if we get something on our head. What is there? Ah! A fucking. Shield, a fucking. Just screw it. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Ugh. Ah! Oh, sorry. Man, why I'm screaming every time? Boss. Yeah, I think it's edited. Not really, I mean only music and stuff. But it's okay. Oh. Yeah, we beat another castle. But we still need to activate the fucking red switch palace, yellow switch palace. Ah, Gamer Isme is there. It was so embarrassing, as I said, Gamer Isme to Gamer Isme, because I think his name is Gamer Isme, and not Gamer Isme. Hello, Gamer Isme! I know, the game with the three faces was Brutal Mario. I played this... what the fuck? I played this through yesterday. I mean, if you can say I played this through. I mean, the game isn't finished and will never be finished. And shit, there's a rewind door. So that means I can fuck it up here. Oh, there's a key. Give me the key! I don't know where to go with the key, but it's okay to have the key. Great, now I can decide. Key or switch? Maybe I need to get both? Let's just get the key here, let's just like... Can I get both? I mean, there was a trick that you can get both. How was this going again? You can glitch the engine somehow to get both things. Screw it. Just screw the fucking key. I mean, we can go back. We can go back. I mean, but I think we need the key because this is not a level with a secret exit. Great. works perfect. Ugh, my timing works perfect too. But so far, I really have to say, why was I going this way when I... great, Micah! Ugh, so embarrassing. Point of advice, this level has no keyhole. The key is still vital to your success, so... what the hell? Okay, let's get the key. Why did I clear... screw it. Who? Oh, hi, Lux, who don't like you? I like you. I hope you don't mean me. I mean... ah, I need the key for the door here. That I can stand on the key. Now I get this shit. I need the key to go through the door. Another one? You gotta be fucking kidding me. Ah! Get it. Let's let this fucker here. Oh. The music is going on rage! No. Yeah, but how do I get up there? No, I think, just wait a moment. Nah, I'm thinking too complicated again. I think there are blocks appearing when I hit the blue one. Don't think too complicated. No, there aren't.
What the hell?
Maybe there are blocks appearing when I'm gonna... hits this one. I don't get this. I think I need a fucking shelf or something. Ah! Oh, I'm so stupid. Oh, I forgot the spring. Man. I forgot the springboard. Nah, spring, I think. Yeah, when you're deep in playing and stuff, you always forget stuff like this. Oh, maybe I do. Oh, there's so much here. Place this here. Place this here. This. No. Gonna place this here. No, here. So. There we go. What the hell? What the hell? You gotta be kidding me. And of course, there's no middle point. If I die here, you have to do it from all the beginning again. Look at this shit. Oh, great. But now? How long is this fucking level? Oh no! Eh? I look at my time! I'm gonna... I barely have time left! I need to speedrun this through. I mean, this is like the other level, only reversed. This is... Maybe I'm just hallucinating or something like that, but... This is... I need to throw... Oh, come on, Michael! Jackson! What's down there? Death. Ah, jump! You fucking... Jump! Red... Caped... Capped... That's good. Feel hungry? Grab a Snickers. Sorry for the product placement, but I need to do this. Ah! Worked. No save. No. Oh, that was close. And where to go? Let's just push it. Somewhere is a door. Ah! There we go. Ah, okay, I get it. Hopefully that is enough. Oh, that was hard. It's another level with a secret exit. Oh, great. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Kaito Mario incoming! Okay, not really, but... What kind of music was this again? I know it. Ah, yeah, again, Mario Galaxy. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Just screw the coins. No one needs coins in this game. I have enough lives because I'm cheating with fucking save stats and I'm a fucking nerd.